everybody, and welcome to Undertale! Yay! That was the worst intro ever. Okay, that sound is just creepy. Ring.
See that building in the distance? That's the core. The source of all power in the underground. Converts geometric line, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, that's where we're going to. Of course, an elevator led to the Asgard's castle. And from there, you can go home.
I'm scared, guys. I know we're gonna have to face Metaton soon. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm not going there. Oh, fine, I'll go. Vulcan. Toasty bun. Okay, that's fine with me, Vulcan. Toasty bun, toasty bun. Wait, how much? Oh my gosh, I need more of those. Wait a minute. Oh yeah. Got a hot dog, a hot cat, and a hot dog. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. What is this thing? Pyrope. Oh, geez. Thank you. Oh, I get it. Funny puns. Do I heat it up? My gosh. My heart. Okay, that was okay. How much does the apron give me? Will I take it? Yes, I will take it. Stained apron. Item. Stained apron. Info. Stained apron. Armor. Defense 11. I need it. It's music, though.
Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of, timing based. You see the switches over there. To press all three of them within 3 seconds, I'll try to help you get rid of them. What? I don't get what she... Okay. Oh, come on. I have to restart.
Come on. I didn't. Okay, this is hard. Come on. What was that? What? Okay, I'm gonna look up how to do it, and once I finish, I'll be back with you guys, okay? Okay, guys, we're back, and I looked up how to do it on YouTube, and I watched, and yep, I did it. People think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. Oh, laugh out loud, 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 loud. That's a joke, right? Well, I think that's it for today. Bye, guys! I know this one was very long.